Hi, I am Ridhu, a final year law student of APJ Satya University. With my journey at ASU coming closer to the finishing line, please allow me to take you all on a walk down the memory lane full of mixed emotions. Going truly in line with the famous saying, "The first impression is the last impression," my first impression with ASU will undoubtedly remain everlasting. The huge building with royal touch and those lush green lawns convinced me at the first stage itself that I was at the right place. The initial level discussions with a couple of faculty members did the rest. The first year, as any newcomer would expect, brought with it a whole lot of new opportunities. I got a chance to visit the Honorable Supreme Court of India with my classmates. The royal courtrooms motivated me so much that I decided then and there itself that the aim of my legal journey is going to being a judge. Then came the second year, and with it came many first times. My first seminar at Indian Law Institute, my first legal aid camp, first yoga session, first colloquium where I won my first award at ASU, and obviously, the feeling of becoming a college senior for the first time. It would be perfect to say that the third year was the most interesting year of my journey. In the year of 2018, I got a chance to fulfill my unorthodox desire of pursuing journalism as a minor parallelly with law. Third year is also the most special year for me, as I got a chance to participate in my first international moot court competition held at Ansel University. I also visited a police station along with my classmates and college juniors. So, apart from a practical experience beyond the books and classroom lectures, this visit left me a bag full of mixed feelings, a bit of anxiety and a sense of high responsibility. Anxiety, looking at the barracks, how the prisoners would be spending tough time behind the bars, and the visit gave me a sense of responsibility because I'm a part of the system and will be competent to make a difference to the life of people driven by the law of land. We at ASU always celebrate International Women's Day with great fervor and enthusiasm. From organizing Nukkad Natakas to holding painting competitions, I got a chance to enjoy everything at my alma mater. My fourth year was filled with intra-university and inter-university moot court competitions. This session honed my competitive skills and taught me to accept the challenges with as much courage as the feeling of pride like wearing a crown on the head. And as much as I would have wanted to avoid it, for by now the university campus had become more like my second home, the moving wheel of time ushered me into the final year. ASU groomed an introvert me into an outspoken, competitive, and confident girl.
It is not often that I struggle for the right words. However, I must admit, today is the day I am finding it hard to express the feelings of gratitude and respect towards this prestigious institution. It is obvious that I will miss this campus, and the abundant memories I am carrying will always be cherished by me. I will be proud of everything associated with APJ Satya University forever and ever as an alumna of School of Legal Studies. Thank you.